SpelHouse! SpelHouse!
Like, really to be yourself, literally, like, if they like you, they like you, they don't.
Get to know each other more platonically.
What advice would you give to the freshmen for like brother-sister exchange?
I think I would say just be open-minded to new relationships.
The best relationships take time, so just be consistent on both ends of the energy you're putting in.
I know when she needs me, she'll hit me up, and when I need her, I'll hit her up. So when we see each other, we always cordial, like a family.
That's big facts. I don't play by my sister.
Yeah, stay down.
Okay.